हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दिस उपवास स्पेशल एपिसोड। टुडे आई एम मेकिंग इन दिस एपिसोड फलाहारी और उपवास अप्पे। लेट अस सी हाउ टू मेक देम। सो आई हैव टेकन दिस मोरधन और मोरियो और सामा और लिटिल मिलेट एंड आई हैव कोर्सली ग्राउंड दिस इनटू अ मिक्सी जार। डोंट मेक अ फाइन पेस्ट, जस्ट कोर्सली ग्राइंड इट सो दैट इट बिकम्स लाइक फाइन सेमोलिना। आई एम एडिंग टू सच बोल्स of fine suji made out of bhagar and half a cup I have taken sabudana or sago, that also I have powdered in mixie jar. Now to this I am adding 1 cup of curd and 1 cup of water. Also I'll add salt as per taste. I am adding the upvas ka salt, that is white rock salt, otherwise if you don't have that you can use regular salt. Mix all these. I am adding half a cup of water more here. So total flour which I have taken is 2 and a half cups. So water and curd also total 2 and a half cups. Let's mix everything well. I'll cover this and allow it to rest for 10 to 15 minutes. This has rested well. So now I am adding some green chili and ginger paste to this. We'll give this a nice mix. I'm adding a pinch of baking soda and now we'll mix this also. Next I'm adding few vegetables here, bottle gourd or dudhi grated, about half a cup, 1 small potato grated and 1/2 small capsicum finely chopped. You can add any other vegetables of your choice which you are allowed to eat in fast. Mix it well and we will also add salt to adjust the taste. I had already added, now some more I am adding now. I am also adding 1/2 teaspoon of sugar and about 1/4 cup of coconut. You can use fresh or dry, whatever is available, and give this a nice mix and again let it rest for 2-3 minutes. We can adjust some more water to adjust the consistency as required. So I am adding about 2 spoons of water more here gradually. Finally I am making a tempering of 1 teaspoon of oil with some cumin seeds and I am roasting some peanuts into this. Let them become crunchy. Pour this over the batter and mix them well. And now our batter is ready to make the appe. I have heated appe pan and into each cavity I'll add some oil. Fill each cavity with the batter that we have prepared. We'll cover the lid and let them cook till they are done on one side. Let's check on them. They are cooked well on one side, so we'll turn them and let them cook on the other side also till they are golden brown, just the way they have cooked this side. So we have turned all of them and now we'll allow them to cook. No need to cover this time. We'll allow them to cook for 1 or 2 minutes on other side also. In 2 minutes time let us check. Yeah, they are done. You can see they are done. They are firm and cooked well on both sides, so I'm taking them out now. So our upvas special falahari appe are ready. You can serve them with coriander chutney or some curd or coconut chutney, whatever is your choice. So I'll see you with more upvas recipes next time. Bye bye.